And you're almost dead. I'm coming. That being said, I am 12,000 meters away, so if I don't make it. This episode of Saints Row 4, April O'Neil and Boba Fett. They go forth and burst the bubble. I should do that more like, this time in Saints Row 4, April O'Neil and Boba Fett attack a giant red bubble.
I just heard Lump. How can the day get any better? But keep listening to the mix, and you'll find out.
You want to? Oh my God, that one's like all the way up there.
Once again, I am triumphant.
Come up here and help me.
Yes!
Boba Fett. I came over to help you and now you disappeared to do something else.
I was not eating Oreos.
Sure you weren't.
No, that's what you were thinking. I'm just throwing them all off here. It's fun.
Hey, I haven't even seen what I look like. That's kind of badass.
Oh, wow. You did do it. Nice.
That is kind of badass. Looking like April O'Neil holding the two guns like that.
I want to do Indiana Jones. Think I can make an Indiana Jones?
Check me. I don't have the turtles to help.
Time to pull the plug.
Hotspot! Obtained! Alright, I'm gonna go meet Sid on the ship. I have so many characters to be that I may eventually at just some point every time just come in looking different. Why? Just because. That's why. I want to see what the Sid suit is. Sid? Oh, Sid, where are you? Found Sid.
This was made especially to reward you. Now I need you to continue by stabilizing one of my rifts. Doing so will aid in earning you more bragging rights, and we'll get you a reward.
At least you're direct.
That's an interesting looking suit.
Hmm.
All right. Cachet. Upgrade.
Different looking.
Yeah. Ammo special. Oh yeah, you know what I want. I want that. Carry 50% more ammo for special weapons. Yeah. I want to upgrade the transfer rate. Sure, why not? And I got more cash. Telekinesis element lightning? Hello, we're doing that. We're helping Sid again because we can get telekinesis lightning.
Sounds like fun.
Where is your quest, Sid? Over there. So this is the closest we're gonna get.
The rift tied to one of my viruses is your first task. Stabilize it.
Oh, they got rid of all the dancing hookers on the billboards. I just kind of noticed that. Baby, don't hurt me.
Yeah!
Okay, I'll try. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Pause. I found a rim job, what the heck?
Oh my god.
Free XP!
I'm gonna fly right by you. After I collect this collectible.
Yes!
And this collectible. And this one over here. Didn't see April O'Neil doing this in the cartoon show. Yeah! I stared at her butt. No, that's not cute, dammit. Thank you, fence, for getting in the way.
Woohoo! All right!
Are you done hacking your rim job, Jet?
No. I guess I'll stop to help you with that rift.
Oh, I mean, unless you think the rim jobs, which we probably will be hacking at some point anyways.
The Zin have set up large firewall towers to keep me from disrupting.
But Daddy,
the
I want the XP now.
I have created logic bombs which can
I want
the
goose that lays the golden egg now. In order
to bring them down. Does that sound like Verkasol?
However, the Zin have their own bombs which you should watch out for. Be mindful that specific colors should be matched for maximum effect against the towers.
So, we gotta telekinesis throw things. Okay. This sounds complicated.
Oh, I can't leave there, apparently.
Is that the best you can do?
Something blew me up. Oh, he's throwing them at us. We gotta throw them all back. I see. Well, that complicates things.
What doesn't help is that, like, you grab them, but it's, like, right in front of me, so I think I have it. Gotta put the right colors with the right ones.
My face seems to be.
How come I'm getting blue ones?
I don't know.
We do need to take a break.
Yeah, take a break, damn it! I need a. Make sure I'm getting the right ones. You're getting them all too. It's like I'm confused. Oh, there's more over here! I didn't know that! Alright, I'll get left, you get right. You get left, I get right. Damn it!
No, you didn't get that one.
No, I didn't, because it threw it from down below.
wait for another person to do this.
Now we got bronze, that's good.
Oh well. This is weird.
This one
I don't
is
know
very
what's happening.
Weird. I'm almost dead too. Come get me. Come pick me up. Can you pick up? How much time do we have?
I don't know, but I'm not grabbing them in time. They're either too far out of range or too close.
Oh my god!
The gate seems to be well placed.
Not that one.
There must be a better way.
Oh, I had that one. Where'd it go? Damn it! I think I threw that one just as a change.
Where's our orbs?
I don't know. Oh, there's one. That's next target location.
Oh god.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Put yourself up and keep going. You be careful.
What the hell? I think I'm picking up one, but not. Take it. Every time I think I'm picking one up, you're picking it up.
That's that.
So am I. There we go. I got one.
Pick yourself up.
Oh my god.
Damn it, I had one. And it threw one at me.
Did you intend to do that?
Damn it. No, you stupid robot, I didn't intend to do that. I intended to grab one and not get hit in the face. Come on, where are you, stupid bastard?
Is that the best you can do?
No, he got silver.
Oh.
But barely.
No, we got bronze. We didn't get silver. That one was terrible. It's especially confusing when you have the two of you doing it.
Yeah.
Because, like I said, there were times you were grabbing things, and I thought I had them. But then they would swerve a weird way, and then I wouldn't have it. I'm like, what? Nope. Try it again. And same thing, it just went going back and forth, it wouldn't stop. Go hack your rim jobs.
It was really hard. I'm gonna try this gun store instead.
Yes!
I have created a masking program which needs to be uploaded with your help.
Jesus! Picked one across the islands again.
I did it.
Yay. Scaling this. I was going to call it a tree. I don't know why I was going to call it a tree. It's a building. It's obviously a building, but I was just going to call it a tree. As I make my way to the next thing. Everybody can stare at my butt. Nice cute butt. Should have announced what you caught the dove. Should have held back, but you told the punch. Want to meet your girl, but you packed the lunch. No D to the U to the G for you. Got a son on the way by the name of Bamboo. Got a little baby girl, 4 year Jordan. Never turn my back on my kids for them. Should have hit it with rag top. Before you re-up, get a laptop. Make a bid for yourself, or set some goals. Make a fat dime out of dusty coal. Reckon number four, but we on the road. Hold up, slow up, stop, control. Oh, we haven't been here because there's collectibles all over the place. Up. Put it up on belt because the women's order. Like a three piece bitch, one cut your daughter. Oh. Not exiting. Where's my Where's the cricket? One dude left. Should stop doing that. One dude! I shot it 3 times and it died. Well, you gotta go win mom.
With the masking program in place, disrupting the system through chaos will give it
another hack complete.
Good job.
They're getting progressively harder.
Collectible!
Wee.
Oh, wait, that was a Zinyak statue. I want to destroy that. Noisy cricket. Go! Oh, we're only 1/12 of the way done with that.
Yes!
I got 2 at one time. I want to see, is there any power-ups for that? Not right now. I mean, there are probably, but nothing new. Okay. Escape. Powers. Upgrades. Telekinesis. Throw distance, yeah, why not? Blast, upgrades, anything to that? Not right now. Super sprint, anything to that? Nope. And super jump. Jump, air dash, just that. Continue. Nothing else. Alright. I'm gonna do this, you ready?
What are we doing?
Mom. What are you doing? What are you doing?
I was working on my clothes.
Ah.
I'll quit.
No.
I'm good. I'm out.
It's like I already started moving away from it.
I thought I had a second.
Because I was gonna go work on weapons, but that's fine. Let's do this thing.
Nope. What are we doing? Are we doing this again?
It's another one of these. Only this one's hard.
Welcome, Genki enthusiasts, to the third and final match of...
It's back that
way. Mind over murder! So far, the Saints head honcho and former leader of the free world has been racking up wins at our latest event. How do you think it'll go today, Bobby?
Given this player's previous performances, I can only expect a great show and a big W in the win column.
I have to agree, Bobby. It seems there's nothing the this contestant can't do, including outshining Zinyak's own people with her own powers.
Careful what you say
there,
Zach.
There he is.
Remember what happened to us both after your breakdown at the end of the last show.
Oh, well, the Wardens have very big hands, Bobby.
Yes, they do. I'm just glad to be able to sit down comfortably.
Oh, I hear ya.
Well, like my 8th grade gym teacher used to say, the drone is no joke.
Oh, you said that one. I hope our contestant is doing better than I am right now. Well, Bobby, seeing the president in action here reminds me of the tales about the king.
I was thinking the same thing, Zach. If only we had been around to see those matches firsthand.
Now, for those at home who haven't heard the stories, what do they need to know now?
This was decades ago. Zinyak had conquered a planet of warriors. Much like our contestant, one of them stood above the rest and challenged Zinyak himself. Zinyak threw everything he had at the man, but the king just did not stop. Eventually, Zinyak managed to rip the king's mind from his body and bury it deep within his own simulation. Ever since, the king has been looking to escape and get his revenge against our most benevolent overlord.
Well, let's hope we never see him again, huh, Bobby?
There's another car,
the king is probably giving himself insane by now. Can you imagine being locked away for so many years with just yourself to talk to?
Yep.
I've had that dream, Bobby.
I accidentally blew
it's
it up.
It's cold and it's dark and it's lonely. So lonely.
Oh, you got it?
There, Jack. Come on now. You're never going to be alone.
Lonely.
Not while I'm around. Come here, buddy.
Lonely. So cold. I can't. Smashing performance.
Are you hearing that?
Yes. Lonely. So lonely.
I've used that before.
Well, I'm trying something new, buddy. What do you think?
I brought a car with me, so,
jolly good.
Oh, hello there, little British, are you? That's a classic right there.
Hard to pull off with an American accent, though. Like trying to use bloody.
And arse. What is up with Americans using arse?
Yeah, arse never works. But I know people who use it all the time. I don't care.
Well, some things are just mysteries.
We need a person.
Bobby. I've been thinking, Bobby, have you seen the professor around much?
Not since the mass abduction and obliteration of the
Got
Earth.
Got a person.
I can't help but think he's watching over us from wherever he is, like a guardian angel.
A sick, sadistic, cat-headed guardian angel.
Or maybe he's
sick
hiding in the shadows with a baseball bat
angel.
And a hand grenade just waiting for
cat-headed.
An opportunity to
cat-headed
bash
guardian
someone's
angel.
Head in and make them go boom.
A much more likely scenario, Zach.
That is what folks tune into this event for.
Absolutely. That and your stellar commentary, Zach.
Well, thanks, guy. You know, you're no slouch yourself, Bobby. I've always been impressed by your wordplay.
Well, you forced me to step up my game in order to keep up with you, Zach.
We're running out of things to say.
Oh my God, I can't hit it because of the stupid billboard.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Where's the cat head?
Got it.
You get goals?
There's
another target area. We got about 50 seconds. I got the heads.
Some days, not even
you get the cars and the people. Alright, heads are done. One more person.
Silver, that's fine.
A fine end to Professor Genki's Mind Over Murder!
Zach,
hello,
I would like to thank Zinyak for his continued
She's
support of the show and for sparing our lives so we may continue to exalt his most highest glory. Good night,
everybody!
Alright.
I'm level 22. I didn't even see myself leveling up.
I got 23.
Of course. Blah, 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 blah.
Mwahahahaha. Alright. Do we go meet Sid now?
Whatever you want to do.
No, no, no. I'm asking, do we go meet Sid now?
I don't know.
Neither do I.
I've just been following you around. You're the one who picks all them quests and stuff.
Where's Sid? Sid, what is the word?
Yeah!
Assuming we can go meet Sid now. Quest? Yep, meet Sid on the ship. We'll go do that, and then we'll go save Matt Miller, I guess.
Soon you will be able to say you have done all my tasks for me. After you come talk to me again, that is.
Ooh, is this the last one for Sid? I wonder if it is. Jump! Because opposites attract. Opposites attract. I'm at the ring door.
You getting some clusters I found?
You get those clusters. You show them what for, and how to, and why.
Did you already go through?
Yeah. Talk to
you
Sid.
You have done well. Now I will no longer be the cause of you not completing all the tasks available for you to do. Here is your immediate reward as well.
Pleasure doing business, I think.
Booyah! Machine Man achievement unlocked. Did all of his quests. So we can now do lightning telekinesis.
Nice.
Upgrades. Upgrades. Ooh, telekinesis, you can catch things thrown at you. Alright, there is only one quest to do, and that is zero cool, so we're gonna go ahead and do that. Thank you.